Why is it that when hard foods go stale, they get soft, but when soft foods go stale, they get hard? Why does staleness get to have two different, nonetheless opposing, matter of state? Shouldn't it be confined to just one, like everything else? Except my mind.